Hello, ladies and gentlemen, Hollow here. It's been a while since I've posted a video because I have been moving and whatnot, and getting everything in here has been difficult. So that's neither here nor there. Everything's set up, streaming, and not game videos. What the heck am I saying? Videos will come back now more frequently, so everybody be happy for that. But that's all random stuff. But I want to talk about the Bungie live stream and the Bungie Destiny Community Summit thing. I don't know. This is all off the cuff. You know, just my gut feeling. I watched the live stream mostly, as much as I could, where they talked about lowering the time to kill and the two primary weapon slots and, you know, the changes that'll come. They're going to talk more about that in the summer, which means that the next DLC in May will not have most likely crazy changes, and that we're all going to have to wait until fall, when the $40 to $60 expansion comes out, which is kind of trash in my opinion, but oh well. I understand that you want to market that and basically have it as a relaunch of the Destiny 2 game. So, I expected it in the first place. Hopefully by then the game will be enjoyable. But as for the Destiny Community Summit thing, I didn't get invited. I don't have 100k subs or anything like that, and I'm not super special. And I'm pretty sure I critique the game too much to be of much use. I know that they invite people out all the time when they have new DLCs and stuff coming out. That's fine, whatever. Seems they invited a lot more people this time. And hopefully that's just a sign of the times, and that they actually really want to fix their game, and having community feedback is never a bad thing. But also, double-edged sword is, when thinking about that, is that all that information is out on Twitter and Reddit and videos on YouTube, and people talk about it when they stream. The problems with the game are already known. I'm not sure what having all these content creators going out there is really going to do. They have three community managers who are supposed to be doing research anyways, so maybe they're just trying to reach more people with the DLC videos and stuff like that. I don't know. It's whatever at this point. I would be surprised if any of that input actually changes the game. I know Triple Rec and a bunch of the PvP guys didn't get invited, and I think that's poop, because that's what I like to play the most is PvP. I'm a PvP guy, so I'm kind of saddened by that. But what can you do? Hopefully a lot of good comes of this. Yeah, let me know down below what your guys' opinions and stuff are. I know this is a super short video. It was just my first impressions. Maybe I'll think about it some more, but normally your gut feeling is the correct one. So let me know what you guys think down below. I will catch you guys in the next video. Peace out.